One of the advantages of the Pro Edition is that it offers more options for editing roofs. For example, the Roof Rect and Roof Poly tools available in Pro allow you to place the roof at any position and customize it to your liking. In this video, we will concentrate on roof editing with the help of contour points. One of the most frequent scenarios of using the contour points is creation of a custom dormer or roof segment similar to the one used in this project. Here's how we can do it. Create a room in 2D. Using the Roof Rect or Roof Poly tools, add a roof above. I'll use the Roof Rect and Hip roof type. Double-click on the roof contour to enter Edit Mode. Now we can move the corner points and add the new ones, but we're mostly interested in adding points. At the edge of this section, add two points as close as possible to one another. Another two points should be added here to make a symmetrical roof segment. What we should do now is zoom in as close as possible and place one point in front of another. The same should be done with the other pair. And once we zoom out, we see that this operation created a new section on the roof side. It can also be seen in 3D. So we just need to select it and change its type to gable using the Object Properties tab of the inspector. Now we can adjust the overhang and also change the angle of adjacent roof segments. We can also drag and drop a window to it from the object library. Of course, the material of this section can be changed to bricks. Well, looks like we achieved what we wanted to. With the help of contour points, we can create a roof almost any type and shape.